am Apple from Riverside Thai Cooking Class. Today we gonna make sweet and sour chicken. In Thai we call pad priao wan. Did you try it before? So good taste. Okay, let's go. This is all ingredient. Cucumber. I gonna chop like this. This gonna add some crunch. Wow. Too fresh. Onion. I gonna chop like this. Big peach. We gonna add some flavor. Chili. We call sweet chili. Because this is not too spicy. I gonna chop like this. Without seed. So this gonna add the spice and color. More color. Pineapple. It's very nice and juicy. So I gonna cut like this. If you cannot get the fresh pineapple, you can use the thin pineapple. So now we just cut like this. Then we throw in the big bowl again. Tomato. I gonna chop like this. So this gonna add red color. Garlic, I'm gonna break it. Just some more peach to make the oil smell nice and good taste. We just put back in the small bowl. Lime or lemon if you know have. You can see this, the center. So when we cut, we have to cut around the center. So we do like this. Three peach. So we need maybe just one or two. Depend if you like more sour, you put two or three. We just take the seed off and we put back in the small bowl. And this is chicken bread. So I already chopped it before. Spring onion. We're gonna chop about 2-3 centimeters. Then we throw in the big bowl. Add more color. So we have like red, yellow, green, and white color. So look nice. Now we throw on salt in the bowl. Tomato ketchup, 2 tablespoons. Fish sauce, 1 teaspoon. Soy sauce, 1 teaspoon. Chili sauce, 1 tablespoon. Sugar, 1 tablespoon. And chicken stock, 1 teaspoon. Now ready to cook. This is the wok. So I use the soy oil, but you can use any oil, vegetable oil or some oil, no problem. So now 3 tablespoons of the oil. 1, 2, and 3. Throw garlic in there to make oil smell nice. Wow. We throw the chicken inside. Then we cook it. If the chicken is cooked, you can see the color is changed with white outside. A little bit brown color. Then we throw on vegetable before inside. If you like on vegetable soft, you can cook more longer. But if you like a bit crunch, so you don't need to cook long time. So now we throw on soft before when we prepare inside. Look at the color. Red, green, yellow, white. Colorful. Lamb. I like a bit sour, so I use 2 lamb. Then now finish. we try a little bit. Good taste. So now we throw in the bowl. Here, finish. Look at this. The color amazing. Green, red, yellow, white. So now, let me try. I try the chili. So good. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, and leave a comment down below. Bye. Thanks for watching. See you again in next time. Keep on cooking.